This is Rob with 13 Peppers, and just want to show one of the quick ways that I save my peppers. A food dehydrator is the best way to save peppers long term. Got my red habanero leaf, got some red apocalypse scorpions, and in here right now I have some 7-pot cakes.